So in this lecture, we are going to talk about a very important topic, which is Taylor series. Okay, Taylor series. Now in our last lecture, we have studied about Maclaurin series, where we said that f(x) equals to f0 plus xf dash 0 plus x square over 2 factorial f double dash 0 plus x cube over 3 factorial f triple dash 0 and so on. Right, now here we could have written this only when we have this following condition true, that f x is continuous at x equal to 0 and f n x, that is any successive derivative or any derivative of a function f, exists at x equals to 0. Now see, if f dash x, f double dash x, f triple dash x, they do not exist at x equal to 0, then this series is invalid, right? So in this lecture, we are going to study about Taylor series. Now there is a very basic difference between Maclaurin series and Taylor series, which is that in the statement of Taylor series is given like this: f of x plus h is equals to f h plus x times f dash h plus x square over 2 factorial f double dash h and so on. Now you can yourself find the difference between the Taylor series and the Maclaurin series. See here, basically we have a general point of reference, which is h, right? Now if we put h equal to 0, then we get the Maclaurin series from the Taylor series. So the basic difference is that Taylor series has a, if I talk about Taylor series, so Taylor series, this has a general point of reference. Taylor series has a general point of reference, while Maclaurin series has a fixed point of reference, which is x equal to 0. Okay, so let us write the statement of Taylor series. So I am clearing this page. Okay, I am writing it in a new page. So the statement of Taylor series says that for a function fx, if continuous at x equals to h and its derivatives exist at x equals to h, then f of x plus h can be written as f of x plus h equals to f h plus x times f dash h plus x square over 2 factorial f double dash h and so on. This portion is clear, guys. Now if I talk about proving this, then the proof of this particular statement is same as how we proved the Maclaurin series. I'm just giving you a hint of how you can actually prove this statement on your own. So just consider that f of x plus h is equals to a0 plus a1x plus a2x square and so on. Then you just need to do what? Let's see. You just need to differentiate them one by one. First put here x equal to 0. Okay, if you put x equal to 0, you get the value of h fh. Okay, then you differentiate this particular equation once and then put x equal to 0, then find the second derivative and put x equal to 0, so that you will be able to find the coefficients of a0, a1, a2 and so on. And when you have found the coefficient, you just put the values of the coefficient in this arbitrary equation and eventually you will get the Taylor's polynomial or the Taylor series. Got it? So I am not proving this Taylor series again, because I have already proved Maclaurin series, and this series is nothing but a corollary, or rather I would say that Maclaurin series is basically a corollary of this Taylor series. So basically I am not giving the proof of this particular theorem at this moment. As you can easily, if you have followed the Maclaurin series proof, then you can easily prove this on your own. I'm again telling you how to prove this. Let me clear up this page and start. Okay, I'm writing it this in a new page. I'm just giving you a hint. I won't be proving the whole thing. So first consider that f of x plus h is equals to a0 plus a1x plus a2x square and so on. Then if x equals to 0, you get fh equals to a0. This is the first portion. Then f dash of x plus h is equals to a1 plus 2a2x and so on. So f dash of h is equals to a1. Similarly, you will get f dash of f double dash of h is actually equals to 2a2. F triple dash of h is equals to 3 times 2a3 and so on. Then you will be able to put these values in the, you know, arbitrary polynomial that is this, and you are, you know, you will be having the Taylor series in your hand then. So proving this is not much difficult at this moment if you people have followed the proof of the Maclaurin series. So let us end this lecture quickly with just, you know, proving the fact that log of 1 plus x is equals to a certain expansion. Now I'm not writing this expansion at this moment because I want to derive the expansion of log 1 plus x. Okay. I want to derive the expansion of log 1 plus x, and then you people can easily recall that what was actually the Taylor series of log 1 plus x. Okay. So I will be, you know, just finding this value out. So see, log, let f of x is equals to log x. Okay. That means f of x plus h is equals to log of x plus h. That is our function. Got it? Acha. So what is f of h? F of h is log h. What is f dash h? F dash h is 1 over h. What is f double dash h? F double dash h is minus 1 over h square. F triple dash h is 2 times 1 over h cube and so on. Right? Simply your f 4 dash h will be minus 3 factorial. Let this be 2 factorial. So minus 3 factorial over, this is gonna be h to the power 4 and so on. Right? These are the values we actually get. So now if these are the values we actually get, so you can easily find that log of x plus h is equals to log h plus f dash h. So x over h, clear? X over h. Next we will be having minus, then you will you have got this. Now you will need this. So minus, you have here x square over 2 factorial, that is 2 h square, right? Okay, I'm rubbing the top portion to, you know, write this particular the continuation. So you can continue it as plus x cube over 3 factorial times 2 factorial over h cube minus x to the power 4 over 4 factorial times 3 factorial over h to the power 4 and so on. Okay. So from here what do we get? From here we get that log of x plus h is equals to log h plus x plus h minus x square over h square plus x cube over, sorry, plus x square over h square, x square over 2h square, sorry, x square over 2h square minus x cube over 3h cube minus x to the power 4 over 4h to the power 4 and so on. Now if you put h equals to 1, you are done with your answer. If you put h equals to 1, what do you get? If putting h equals to 1, you get log of 1 plus h is equals to log of 1 is 0. So we are omitting that. This is x minus, this is x square over 2 plus x cube over 3 माइनस एक्स टू द पावर 4 ओवर 4 प्लस एक्स टू द पावर 5 ओवर 5 एंड सो ऑन. एंड दिस इज द टेलर एक्सपेंशन ऑफ लॉग ऑफ 1 प्लस एक्स. राइट, सो दिस वॉज ऑल अबाउट टू डेज लेक्चर. जस्ट गिव यू एन एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ टेलर सीरीज. इन द लास्ट लेक्चर वी स्टडीज अबाउट मैकलॉरिन सीरीज. एंड सो आई गेस दिस पर्टिकुलर लेक्चर दिस विल बी शॉर्ट बट प्रीटी कन्वीनियंट एंड ईजी. सो वी आर डन विद दिस लेक्चर गाइज. वी विल बी मीटिंग इन द नेक्स्ट लेक्चर विद सम मोर इंटरेस्टिंग टॉपिक्स. सो मीट यू गाइज इन द नेक्स्ट लेक्चर.